From Senator Boyle's district, Rhianna Quinn Roddy. Rhianna Quinn Roddy is a Scholarship America's executive director, managing the Families of Freedom Scholarship Fund, which supports post-secondary education for the children and spouses of those lost on 9/11. She served for 20 years with Delta Airlines in the United States, Europe, India, and Asia, where she led international marketing efforts. Ms. Quinn Roddy was asked to be Grand Marshal of the St. Patrick's Day Parade in Dublin, Ireland, the first female Grand Marshal in the history of this parade. Congratulations. So her bio went on and on.
Yeah, Rhianna is a very accomplished woman. She's a neighbor and a friend who is so happy to honor her. She's amazing. Some of the other things that were not mentioned are involvement with the community and not-for-profits and charity organizations. So she's a very special lady, and we were proud to honor her.
Communications advisor to the Pentagon.
She worked in the Pentagon. She worked for Delta Airlines for many years. She has more connections than anybody I think I've ever met. A lot of people in Europe and the United States.